Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to inform you that you require to have your seatbelt fastened all times when you're seated. This also applies when a fastened seatbelt sign is switched off. Thank you. die Angebote sowie die Preise, die newsletter Broschüre des Überschreiben. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're limited to possibility to purchase the books, you can find all articles and prices literally free standard in the seat back in front of you. Ladies and gentlemen, we already started the position to Moscow. Therefore, you kindly ask to adjourn your seat, to throw your head up it again, and to fasten your seatbelt. Thank you.
when I was more fresh.
But good sir, nothing's on.
It's a little more fluke. We have a very cute with
thank you.
Meine Damen und Herren, wir sind soeben in Moskau gelandet. Bitte bleiben Sie noch so lange angeschnallt sitzen, bis unsere Kollegen im Cockpit das Anschnallzeichen ausschalten. Und bitte beachten Sie auch weiterhin das Rauchverbot. Im Namen der gesamten Kabinenbesatzung möchte ich mich nun von Ihnen recht herzlich verabschieden. Wir danken Ihnen, dass Sie sich für Austrian entschieden haben und würden uns freuen, Sie recht bald wieder an Bord begrüßen zu dürfen. Vielen Dank und auf Wiedersehen. Ladies and gentlemen, which is landed in Moscow, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until our colleagues in the cockpit switch off the fastened seatbelt sign. And please, still observe the non-smoking sign. On behalf of the entire cabin crew, I'd like to say goodbye to you. We thank you for choosing Austrian and we're looking forward to seeing you soon again on one of the aircraft. Thank you, goodbye.